but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Striking blow.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what a kick.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Ooh, what impact!
Face buster!
He wants no part of the outside.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, what a chancery.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
He just has to make sure he doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Such a tough target. Goes down hard. The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. The tension, the drama. This is electric. German suplex. Impactful slam. Oh, man. Knee drop.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This could be all she wrote.
He's looking at it.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Kick, kick
on the mark.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Drop kick. Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Lightning fast reflexes. And it's reversed.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Clothesline!
Beautiful technique.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out?
Just finish it!
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Oh man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. He gets him with a reversal. Here he goes.
Harsh impact. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
You gotta believe this one's over. Too quick for him there. And there's his speed paying off. He wants no part of the outside. Oh, and he dodges out of the way. And if he hits this, this one's over.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. Almost got him. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looking at it a second time. Oh, what impact!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt! What a strike! He looks for it once again. Oh, he turns it around. Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Showing off some of his speed there. Lightning fast reflexes.
Too quick for him there.
Dodges that one. Avoids trouble there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Looking for the exclamation point. And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
Here's his moment, Michael.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that. Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Rough landing.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit. What a hilarious...